Hey guys and welcome back to my channel. I'm super duper excited to film this video today, like you can tell, because it is my UUBE winter project finale. So basically today, the day I'm filming this is actually the 28th of February, which is officially the last day of this 4-month project which I did, in which I picked out quite a few products which are going to expire super duper soon. That was what the theme of this particular project was, is that I want to use up things before they expire. I really want to focus on them, and I have to say that I've done a pretty good job. I will say that it was not the best, and I could definitely do better, a better job at picking products and a better job at using up some of the products, but I still feel like I've done pretty well because I've used up more than half of the products which were a part of the project, either from the beginning or like added on later, because it was a rolling project. So if I felt like if I'm using up something, then I'm gonna take that out and then I'll put in something new. But I feel like towards the end I stopped doing that because I felt like even if I have like fewer products, I really want to focus on them because I have lesser products to focus on, so it'll be easier that way. I'll be able to like actually end up finishing everything. So in the end I did not add on like new products in. But yeah, I'm not gonna make this video like really long for two reasons. Firstly, this was gonna be a summarization of the entire project, but I will actually be doing an empties video which is gonna be up after this. So yeah, definitely stay tuned for that, and in that I'll actually tell you guys my review on every single product, in terms of like the product in itself and not in terms of like the project pan element and any of that. But yeah, first we'll talk about all the products which I have finished up. So I have everything in this bag right here. I was collecting all of my empties of this particular project pan in this bag, so I'll just pick out things from the bag and just show it to you. So we have I had 4 body washes or like shower gels in the project, and that was the one thing which, if you watch the introduction video, you would know I was skeptical if I will be able to finish it up or not. And I'm so proud to say that I finished up all the 4 body washes. So I have 2 right here. I have the St. Ives Rich and Creamy Vanilla Body Wash, and then I have the Nourish and Soothe Oatmeal and Chia Butter Body Wash. Then I also have another body wash. I'll just talk about like all of them together. I have the Dove Gentle Exfoliating Nourishing Body Wash as well, and the Body Shop Pina Colada one I did finish up completely, but then I put like a different body wash in that and it's currently in my shower. But yeah, I did finish up that one as well. So yeah, then we also have body lotions as well. I have the Dove Nourishing Secrets Glowing Ritual Body Lotion, and I have the Restoring Ritual Body Lotion as well. So I finished up both of these as well. Now moving on to talking about some MRE Seduction products, I added the MRE Seduction perfume. This is my first bottle, this is not the second bottle. If you have been constantly watching my videos and you're keeping up with my YouTube channel, then you would know that I did finish up this and I had a backup. So I did add in the backup as well, and we'll talk about that later. But yeah, I did finish up one bottle of the MRE Seduction perfume and the MRE Seduction like body softener or body butter, whatever you want to call it, is also completely gone. So yeah, we have those. Then we have the Dove Inner Glow Gentle Exfoliating Facial Cleanser, which is also done. And talking about face washes, I also have the Patanjali Activated Carbon Activated Charcoal Facial Foam. So we have that. Then we have the Fuchsia Green Tea Clarifying Face and Body Scrub. I'm finally done with this. I feel like I've had this for like years, and now like you can see, we have no product in this. It's completely empty. And the last 3 products which I have, we have the Wow Under Eye and Facial Gel. We have the Biotique Bio Dandelion Visibly Ageless Serum. And we also have the Neutrogena Fine Fairness Cream SPF 20. Now this one you won't be able to tell, but you can probably tell that this is completely gone as well. So yeah, those are all the things which I ended up like using up completely. Now moving on to the things which I have either decluttered, like, or not been able to like finish up due to some of the other reason. So yeah, I have all of those in my diary written right here. So first of all, we have the Body Care Pimple Cream. Now this one I started using after I finished up the Neutrogena Fine Fairness Cream, and the thing with that one is that it actually broke me out, and I noticed a lot of like pimples and acne I was getting after I started using that one, and it was not hormonal because I did try using them like a couple of times. I tried to test it out really well, and I felt like every single time I used it, I broke out. It either clogged my pores or like something of that sort. It just broke me out. So that one I decluttered. I gave it away to my mom because it's a very rich thick cream and she has dry skin, so it's gonna be really moisturizing for her. And things which break me out don't really break her out. She doesn't have that sort of like a sensitivity to any products. So yeah, that one I decluttered. The Himalaya lip balm and the Nature's Cool lip balm are two lip balms which I could not finish up. Now there are two reasons. First of all, I feel like even though the tubes are like really small and it feels like it doesn't come with a lot of product, it actually comes with a ton of product. Firstly, I focused on the Himalaya lip balm a lot, and I feel like if it came in like a different packaging, I would probably be able to finish that up. The other reason why I could not finish it up is because I just don't like to use lip balms which come in like a squeezy tube packaging. I either prefer stick lip balms or pot lip balms, but squeezy tube lip balms, in my personal opinion, can be really messy, and I just don't like that sort of packaging. So even though it was in my project pan and I really wanted to use it up, but still I just couldn't get myself to use the product, which is why I couldn't use it up. The plum sunscreen is something which the Chamomile and White Tea Sheer Matte Day Cream with an SPF of 50 is something I have a tiny amount of product left in, which is why I was so sad that I could not use it up completely before like the end of February. But I will definitely be like done with it in maybe a week from now, probably. Then we have okay, something which I actually did not show you, another product which I ended up using up, was actually the Avon smoothie mask, papaya mask, something of that sort. So that one is actually not in this bag, it's in my empties bin. But yeah, I will show you that in my empties video as well. I don't want to go and get it now, but yeah, definitely check out my next video, my empties video. In that, I'll definitely show that product to you, and I'll also like talk about it, things like that. But yeah, that one I also did end up using completely. So again, I'm really happy about that. Then I mentioned the Imari Seduction perfume. I finished up one bottle, and honestly I was loving it so much that I also like put my backup in the project as well. That one is obviously not expiring super duper soon, but I still put it in the project because I was really like enjoyed using it. But I feel like I used up maybe like 4/5 of the bottle, and when I was getting near to like being done with it completely, I felt like, you know what, if I finish up this perfume, I'll either have to like repurchase it, and since I have so many perfumes, I don't want to repurchase a perfume. So I decided I want to just like let that product be, and I want to stop using it for a while and move on to like using a different perfume. So if I wanted to, I could have definitely used up that perfume, but since I didn't want to like go through it and then go through the process of rebuying it because I have so many perfumes, that is the reason why I did not use this up. And I know it can sound so dumb, but yeah, that is the reason. Another product which I could not use up was the Garnier Micellar Water. Now I've really gotten more into using micellar waters regularly, but the Garnier Micellar Water, I have the bigger bottle, the 400 ml one, and I feel like I have almost half the bottle still left, so it's gonna take me a while. So yeah, I could not use that up either. Then we have the Tresemme conditioner. So I have two bottles of Tresemme conditioners, and I think I almost finished up using one bottle and the other one is still like left. I cannot get myself to use conditioners because I feel like it's just a waste of 5 minutes in the shower, especially on days when I'm getting like late. I mean, most days I have like really early mornings, and if I have to wash my hair, I have to like be really quick with it. I feel like if I'm using the Tresemme conditioner, it's just a waste of 5 minutes because it does nothing to my hair, and I'm just using it because I want to finish it up. You know what I mean? So yeah, I still ended up using like one bottle almost completely, but the other one, there's still a long way to go. Long way to go. Then next up we have the Plum Grapeseed and Sea Buckthorn Glow Restore Face Oils Blend, basically Plum's facial oil. And this one also I've used a ton, but again, it's a product which I added in later, so it's not like expiring super duper soon. So it'll probably be in my next UUBE winter project pan. So yeah, Then we have the last two products, the Nature's Co Vanilla and Vitamin E Face Cream. This one, again, I feel like it's similar to the Plum Sunscreen, where it will be done in a few days. So in the middle, I kind of just gradually stopped using it. I don't know why. I don't know what happened. I think that since it's so small, and I remember taking it to my trip to Jaipur, and I think I left it in my skincare and makeup bag. I forgot to take it out when I was unpacking, which is why I just did not use it for a few days. And if I would have used it then, and if I would have not forgotten to remove it from my skincare and makeup bag, I would have probably used it up by now. But yeah, this is another product which I feel like will be done in the next 2 weeks max. And last but not the least, we have the Imari Seduction Body Butter. Now, I did use up one, and again, just like the perfume, like once I was done with like one, I moved on to the other. So once I was done with this, I added in another Imari Seduction Body Butter. But when I stopped using the perfume, I also stopped using the body butter, because I use them like in conjunction with each other. So that's the reason why I could not use up that. But yes, those are all the products, and this video is definitely a lot longer than what I expected. Probably the explanation of the products which I could not use up is what consumed majority of the video, which is why it's a little bit longer than what I expected. But I'm not going to make it any further longer. Definitely stay tuned for my next video, which is going to be my empties, which is definitely going to be one of the longest, because I have to talk about all of these products which I used up, and share with you my thoughts and opinions and all of that. So definitely stay tuned for that, and definitely do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell button, because that way you'll get to know when that video goes up and when my videos go up in general. They do go up on Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays. I have like a fixed schedule. But yeah, that was pretty much it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. I'll also leave my social media handles in the description box. I have an Instagram and a Snapchat, so you can also follow me there. And yes, that was it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. Until next time, bye bye.